patient is sitting with the shoulder possibly abducted to 120 degrees. Then the patient is instructed to bring arm down to side. The test is positive when the patient cannot be able to hold it or cannot be able to down it slowly. That is called drop arm test.